Bollywood has already witnessed two leading ladies, Aishwarya Rai Bachchan and Kangana Ranaut, as robots, and now Amy Jackson will be the third to be playing an android in 2.0. Aishwarya played the love interest to Rajinikanth in Robot, though Aishwarya wasn't a robot exactly, but did play an android in one song in the movie. Krish 3 saw Kangana Ranaut in a look that was praiseworthy. She didn't play a bot in the film but was a mutant. However, the look was quite similar to that of Amy Jackson in 2.0. Now, 2.0 is one such movie that sees an amazing star cast, Rajinikanth, Akshay Kumar and Amy Jackson, where Rajinikanth is not only the actor who will be playing a robot, but seems like Amy Jackson too might be seen like one. Well, let's wait and see what exactly is her character in the movie.